Graduation season is in full swing right now, and for two Wisconsin high school seniors who have been together since birth, they are now sharing the milestone at the top of their class. Hannah Hilliard has the story.
A couple of announcements for the day.
The final assignments turned in, the tests all done. Anna and Drew Myler ending up at the top of Pius High School's class of 2024.
Anna, you are valedictorian, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And Drew, you are
salutatorian.
These seniors are twins born just minutes apart. The two experiencing all of life's milestones hand in hand, like their first days of school at Christ King in Wauwatosa, and now their last day of high school at Pius.
Do you feel like you two kind of pushed each other to get where you are?
100%. Yeah. I feel like, because we've taken so many classes together, like if I'm feeling stuck, I can ask him for help or vice versa.
The two say they first realized this accomplishment could become reality at the beginning of their senior year, leaning on each other to get it done.
We're not trying to beat each other.
No.
It's more trying to keep up with each other, I'd say.
And you're telling me no competition, no bad blood about who got top spot? No?
No.
No.
If there's anybody to lose to, I'd say it's my sister.
Twin fashion, the two choosing to give their graduation speeches together.
I mean, it's a dream come true.
At June 2nd's ceremony.
I don't think I would have gotten here without Drew. So just to be able to share that position and like give a speech to our graduating class is going to be really exciting.
Now, congrats to them. Well, come fall, the two who have spent their entire lives together will be living more than 1,000 miles away from each other. Anna is off to Johns Hopkins University to study economics and join the swim team. Drew will be attending the University of Minnesota to study aerospace engineering. Go Gophers.